Time to open the shop. Opened it. It's all a mess from yesterday, so let's clean it up. Hairbrush. Let's set it all out as well. So today, guys, Amelia is coming. Here's my makeup bag. So, lip gloss. The eyeshadow. Highlighter. That's kind of lip gloss. I use it for lip gloss and highlighter. Lip gloss. Then a sensitive thing, just in case the spar. Eyeshadow. Lipstick. The brush to do the makeup with. And there's nothing else, it's just a bunch of tissue inside after. Okay, that's the tissue just in case. Put this in the bin. Makeup bag. Jeez, there she is. Pack of baby wipes. To rub off my makeup just in case. Now I think I'm all set. Let's call her in. Can I have an Amelia, please? Let me just get her, guys. Let's just place you guys here. Okay. I'm going to go get her. May I have Amelia, please? Are you Amelia? Yes, I am, Amelia. Can you just sit down, please? Guys, this is Amelia. She's the one that I'm going to be sorting out today. Hey, guys. She's really kind. Just make sure you can see her. Yeah. So I'm just going to move these over. We can see her. Okay, so first I'm going to be brushing your hair. So first I'm going to be using this little spray. Spray your hair. I'm going to be doing your makeup after, is that okay? Yes, that is absolutely fine. Okay, good. Have you brushed your hair this morning? Yes. That's probably why it's nice. You normally just leave it for me to brush all day. What hairstyle would you like today? Any hairstyle. Alright. Put your back up straight, please. So I'm going to be trying different hairstyles. So first I'm going to be doing a normal one. Plain one. So all I need to do is that. And if like a party hairstyle. Okay. So first I need to get the back. Yeah, I forgot to get the back down. Then the first thing I'll need to do, I'm going to get a little comb and then just separate your hair. Lean your head forward, please. So I'm going to be trying this hairstyle, so if you don't like it, just tell me, and if I hurt you, just tell me. Might tickle at the start, because I need to touch your nose with this comb, so I know where your nose is. So I need to take that bit off it. Come here, over here, please. and just shove it up. Hold on, I'm going to just go to the toilet. Now I'm back. I need to go get a drink. You don't like this hairstyle, I know a nicer hairstyle for you. I don't like you because there's a little hair at the front. Okay, I'll take it out and do another hair. Are you Scottish? No. Where was you born from? Mom? No.
You got
these ones.
Not a Pokemon, so I'll find out. And then look what ones you got.
These.
Now then, cutting scissors. There's another black pair in there.
I want a wheelchair. A wheelchair to go downstairs now. Now I can cut it out. I'm just going to do one. There are going to be three pigtails, one on the side, I need a bed hairstyle, please. Sure. this will be nice and curly for your hair in the morning. Luckily, because I'm going to sleep now. This is going to the hairdressers now because it'll be ready. So then I'll have a hairstyle ready for bed. And now I have a hairstyle ready for tomorrow because all I need to do is take all of this, whatever you're doing, out. And I'll have some curly hair tomorrow. Ready for my birthday party. It's your birthday party tomorrow. But it's my birthday today. Oh, happy birthday. Thank you. This is going to be a present off me. Ooh. Thank you. I need that. guy, she didn't like the first hairstyle because I couldn't do the French plait with the two ponytails. So, and then she said she wants a sleeping hairstyle. So all I've done was do plaits down the sides. Now I just need the bow, the last bubble for her. Make sure I have the perfectest hairstyle, and a sleeping hairstyle. So now let's try to take out both of these, and then let's see how curly it is, and I'll show you guys the results. This one's the best one, she said. She said a little bit up and a lot down. So I've done it on the side though, as a side plait, and then all the other stuff are on the other side. Guys, and she said she wanted a cut. Sheepy, 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 sheepy. Oh no, I'm pulling out of it. How to make hair knotty though, guys. If you hate hair, just push it up like that and look, you have a massive knot. To be rude to your mum if you hate your mother. Nobody should do that because they should respect their mother. Don't die. Or kill yourself and have the coronavirus. Well, don't wash your hands and get the coronavirus and die. Took out all her hair. Now it looks like this. It's just an empty. So see you later, guys.